Nearby Share is a new way to seamlessly share files, links, pictures, and more with people near you. It works on Android phones version 6.0 and above, and will soon be coming to other platforms. We made it really easy to share content, both offline and online. Simply tap Share, then the Nearby Share icon, and choose the person you want to send it to. The person receiving the content simply taps Accept on their phone to receive it. Being able to quickly share something with another person has been a feature frequently asked for in the Android community. We now have a reliable sharing platform available, but it was a challenge to build because there are so many different Android phone models that it needed to work on. As soon as you tap Share, your phone emits a Bluetooth low energy signal, which is picked up by the phone you want to share with. When that phone sees the BLE signal, there's a digital handshake that establishes which type of connection is available on both phones and what will provide the fastest, most reliable connection. For example, every phone can connect over Bluetooth, but if Nearby Share detects that it can upgrade to a faster, higher bandwidth connection like Wi-Fi Direct or Wi-Fi Hotspot, then it will send the photo over that way instead. In addition, we wanted to build a feature that would protect people's privacy and keep their data safe and secure. With Nearby Share, your information as both the sender and the receiver is fully encrypted, which means your contact information is never shared with the other person. Nearby Share also lets you grant access to some or all of your contacts, or become visible only when you want to, so that you can prevent receiving photos or files you didn't ask for. You can also share with people without exchanging contact information. Our goal was to make sure that for each Android phone combination, we could establish a strong and secure connection so that your photos and videos are shared quickly.